sometimes you hear things you wasn't ready to hear, and the burden just seemed too heavy to bear. Sadness and defeat start creeping in, while the light in the tunnel looks weak and dim. Then it's pain like a dagger deep within. You got faith in a higher power, speak with him, cause right now you don't understand how you can. You might even swear to God you'll never smile again. But don't drown in a bottle and neglect to eat. Take a loss, don't accept defeat. From the very beginning, when you drop that initial tear, you realize life wasn't a crystal stair. Probably punched at the wall screaming, it's no fair. Good thing it wasn't a pistol near. If you hold on, you're gonna see the light shine. Won't happen when you want, but it will at the right time. Why it happened to me? Why it happened to me? And it happened to everyone, it just happened to be. Your turn or my turn, the hands of fate can never be predicted, we just stand and wait. Better yet, we just live our lives, appreciate our kids, our wives, work hard and strive, shed tears, but we dry our eyes, overcome what we have to, accept what we have to adapt to, try to control what we have to react to, never let life knock you down when it smack you. But if it happened to floor you, I implore you, get up quickly, that's the only way for you, to hold on to your sanity. We get stronger every time we make it through a calamity. I hope y'all understanding me. I'm just writing true words with this pen God handed me.
You can't face the day and it's too late to cry. You can't face the day and it's too late to cry.
You lost your job, murder, divorce, health costs is a burden, of course. Disease and deceit, being caught by some thieves in the street. The rent due and your car on E. Or you just caught a case and you far from free. All things that could test your will, you gotta handle the pressure still. Yeah.